Meteorologist Sarah McKenna, weather from where you live.
Good morning. Well, we are starting off once again fairly clear once again for the day today. Yesterday, of course, we had the cloud cover. Today, it looks like we're going to be starting off nice and clear, although we do have some fog, especially in our northern counties. You can see Newton and Jasper counties right now under a dense fog advisory that goes until 10 o'clock this morning. So if you either live up there or plan on making the trip up there, make sure you keep that in mind. Dense fog advisory indicates that the visibility right now is below a quarter of a mile, and it looks like it could be for up to 2 hours. So it's certainly something you'll want to keep in mind. Now, as the sun rises and the temperature warms up, all that fog will burn off pretty quickly, but certainly something that we don't want to mess around with because that fog, as we all know, can be quite dangerous. Now, as far as the temperatures go across our area, not too bad. Right now in Lafayette, 50 degrees, 51 in Kokomo, 57 degrees in Rossville, Fowler at 55 right now, and Rensselaer, 53. Overall temperatures, not too bad, pretty mild. A jacket, kind of your own decision at this point in time. As we go into the day, though, you won't have to worry about a jacket or any sort of long sleeves at all. We will be warming up to 80 degrees by 5 o'clock. Even by noon, it looks like it should be very comfortable outside. Live Doppler 18 Futurecast does show that we're going to see a mixture of cloud cover through the day today. I'm going with partly cloudy conditions overall. Those clouds should stick around as we head into your day Wednesday, and in fact increase throughout the day Wednesday as well as a cold front pushes this way. I'm pushing this through Wednesday at 7 p.m. because you'll notice a lot of cloud cover, but what you're seeing here or not seeing here, the rain. The cold front by this point in time will in fact already have pushed through. You can see that it's kind of right here. That cold front unfortunately gives us a very small chance of rain. It will be decreasing our temperatures before the clouds clear out for your day Thursday. So for today, a mix of sun and clouds, pleasant overall, 80 degrees for your high. I think this is one of the last days we're going to see in the 80s, though. For tonight, calm, and it's going to see the cloud cover increase there, 52, your low. Then for Wednesday, that's when we'll be tracking the cold front, so it gives us a chance of rain. The winds will pick up as well. You'll see northwest wind at 25-mile-an-hour wind gusts. 72, your high. The temperature will continue to decrease as we take a look at the rest of your live Doppler 18 forecast. We're going to be seeing the temperature into the 60s as we head into your day on Thursday. And in fact, it looks like the 60s will then stick around for your weekend as well and early next week. The 60s, of course, not too bad. In fact, pretty comfortable still outside. It looks like we're going to be seeing plenty of sunshine throughout most of the weekend as well. We will be tracking another cold front, though, early next week, and that could give us another